Hello, my friend. It is Adrian from Contact Mapping, and I am super excited to jump on here quickly and share with you something that we have coming up today that is like kind of a bucket list sort of a conversation that we are going to get to have today. So we do a weekly show. You may have seen it before, maybe you didn't. We stream it live on Facebook, and it's called the Network Marketing Leadership Show. And don't let the name deceive you, because it's really about leadership and it's really about networking. And whatever profession, whatever industry it's about is kind of irrelevant to the conversation, especially the conversation that we're having today. So later today at 5:06 Eastern time, which is, we do this on a live radio show. So it actually broadcasts out live on the air as well. It actually runs on a tape delay on the terrestrial radio, but we run it with tape breaks and all kinds of stuff. It's really cool. So you would enjoy getting to see how it all works if you have never checked this out before. But today we are interviewing Dr. Ivan Misner from Business Networking International, BNI, as you may know it, who is, I mean, just an absolute living legend in the world of networking the right way, in the world of creating powerful connections, in the world of becoming a super connector. I mean, this guy is just, he's the gold standard, and he is extremely well written. He has written a number of books that you may have seen before. He's written a book called Giver's Gain that is a big part of his overarching philosophy, and so many other sort of like core foundational principles of what it means to be a phenomenal world-class networker. And so I'm so excited to have him come and join us today. And it's something that you can actually be a part of it. And so I want to ask you here on the broadcast, what should we talk to him about? I want to hear what you're thinking and what you would like to hear from somebody who has, I think they have 11,000 chapters around the world. They have created billions upon billions of revenue for their members in the form of referred revenue. And they're just a machine that is designed and exists for the purpose of supporting the true sort of authentic connection that comes through sharing business and sharing ideas and sharing people back and forth. And so I love what he's about. I'd love to hear what you would like for us to ask him on the show today, because we're going to have a ton of fun with it. And I'd love to invite you to come watch. So like I said, it's at 5:06 Eastern time. You can watch with us live on Facebook. And if you'd like to have it, I would love for you to just drop in the comments link, and I will hook you up with a link to go and watch with us on Facebook. You can come and watch it live, and you can actually comment along with us as we're going along as well, and even be able to ask a question as the interview is happening live. So would love to have you come and do that. I can get you a link so that you can come and watch it on either live or on a replay, but you can actually set yourself a reminder to come and watch it right now. And so, hey, Pamela, I was at a tennis match earlier today. My little five-year-old boy took his first ever tennis lesson today. So that was pretty cool. But this is going to be incredible today. I'm super, super excited. And I want you to be a part of it. So here's the two things I want you to do. Number one, thanks, Bob. I'll send you the link right now. Put the word link in the comments. And if you want to come watch with us live at 5:06 Eastern time later today, so in about 3 hours from now, would love to have you come and watch us. You can also watch it on a replay. So that same link will work to catch it on a replay if you're not able to join us live. But it'd be fun to have you join us live, because then you can ask questions in the chat as well. And if you have a question that you want to pass to me and my dear old dad, Tom, for us to ask Ivan in the podcast today, please throw that in here too. And we'll try to take that into consideration and try to fit it into our conversation. But it's going to be amazing. I'm so excited to share this conversation with you. Dr. Misner is a legend, and we are just going to have a ton of fun. So thank you for watching. Hope to see you there later today, 5:06 Eastern here on this Tuesday, June 8th. And if you can't watch it live, still put link in the comments. We can get you the replay link as well. And hope to see you all later on. Thanks a lot. Catch you there.